I was just living my life and working and surfing and having fun and hanging out with friends and dating too. Still hadn't met the right person, but I just got to an age where I really wanted to have a family. And I didn't know where things stood, so I went to a PAMF fertility clinic just to have some tests and see what everything looked like. And I found out that I had uterine fibroids, which would have prevented me from becoming pregnant. So I investigated getting them removed, and I had Dr. Salve remove them surgically with robotic surgery. And the recovery time was pretty minimal. It only took 1.5, 2 weeks for me to recover. In the meantime, I happened to meet Brian. We met through mutual friends, and we just happened to hit it off. It was totally unexpected, but somehow I met the love of my life just in between all that.
I had just moved to Santa Cruz and met Gwen through mutual friends. And once we started dating, she told me that she wanted to have a baby. And that sounded like a pretty good idea to me.
So we thought we'd go ahead and start trying. And we thought it would take forever. You know, sometimes it does. But it actually happened for us on our first try. So we were very soon parents-to-be, and then we had our first doctor appointment and found out that we were having twins. So all of a sudden, we weren't having just one child, but two. The surgery was remarkably successful. Apparently, there was minimal scarring in the uterus, and I carried the babies to full term, 37 and a half weeks. There were no medical problems, no medical issues, and now we're the parents of two beautiful, healthy twin boys, and it's a miracle. And in fact, Dr. Salve, the first time I went in, he said, "This is a miracle."